السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Welcome again.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning. Now we're going to study what did we learn from the previous lesson. إيه اللي اتعلمناه من الحصة اللي فاتت؟ Okay, I want all of you to concentrate. ركز. Okay, let's start. What did we learn from this lesson? Please mute all mics. Thank you. Yes, Ali Ahmed. Yes,
yes.
Yes, speak Ali.
What did we learn from this table?
Okay. Tables. What did we learn
Alexander,
from the... Yes, number one.
We can compare between data using numbers.
Okay, number one. Yes, thank you, Ali. Thank you very much, Ali. Thank you. So we learned, تعلمنا, we can compare, نقدر نقارن. Compare نقارن between data بين البيانات using numbers استخدام ارقام. Yes, number two. Yes, thank you, Ali. Okay, speak. Yes, go on, Bara.
We can predict the weather in which city using number.
Thank you very much. So we can predict. Predict يعني نتوقع. يبقى عندنا compare نقارن. Predict نتوقع. The weather, what is the weather like in each city using numbers. استخدام الأرقام. Yes, number three. يوسف جنيدي.
Yes, teach. We can compare between average precipitation in each city. Using numbers.
We can compare, thank you, Yusuf. We can compare نقارن between average of precipitation متوسط الهطول in each city using numbers. Okay. Yes, Adam. Hello, Adam. Okay, number four.
Alexandria. Not as hot as local.
Thank you, Adam. Thank you. Thank you, Adam. I want to listen to Khalid Amin. Hello, Khalid. Okay, I'm going to read generally بصفة عامة. The closer in an area, the closer an area, قرب المنطقة, is to a large body of water, من منطقة شاسعة من المياه, أو مسطح كبير من المياه, the more precipitation that the area will receive. هيكون أكثر في كمية الهطول اللي هي تستقبلها. Okay, so when the an area is close to a body of water, لما يكون منطقة قريبة من مسطح مائي, this will more, this will receive, هتستقبل more precipitation. هطول أكثر than the area is far farther than the body of water. عن منطقة بعيدة عن مسطح المائي. There is the last one. كريم.
Precipitation. Luxor is colder than Alexandria in winter.
Thank you very much, Karim. Thank you. Now let's move to another. Describing climates in Egypt. Was describing Nosif climates in Egypt. We write two or three sentences. ونكتب جملتين أو ثلاثة to describe Nosif, describing يعني Nosif, the climate in each city, المناخ في كل مدينة. Use weather data to support your answer. بيقول استخدم البيانات الجو اللي احنا خدناها to support, تدعم أو تأكد يعني your answer, إجاباتك. Okay. We're going to talk first about Alexandria's climate, مناخ الإسكندرية. Yes, I want to listen to. Yes, Bara.
Yes, Mr. Go to Alexandria is the spring or autumn.
Autumn.
Summer can be
uncomfortably.
Uncomfortably sunny and hot mid-weather. Winter in the most chilly
period. Thank you very much. So go to Alexandria, Elizabeth, Alexandria in the spring or autumn. في الربيع أو الخريف. Summer can be uncomfortably sunny. بيكون غير مريح. Sunny and hot, مشمس وحار. Midwinter, منتصف الشتاء, is the most chilly period. أكثر فترة قارصة البرودة. Okay, listen again from عمر محمد. Yes, عمر.
Yes.
Read again, please.
Go to Alexandria.
Yes,
with Khaled.
Spring or
autumn.
Summer can
be uncomfortably.
Can be for table.
Sunny and hot
mid winter is the most so
very beautiful. You okay?
الصوت مش باين.
Yes.
مش باين.
الصوت ايه؟
مش باين. كان بيقطع وانا بقول.
طيب حبيبي. Thank you very much. Yes, I want to listen to Yusuf Ashraf.
Yes, master.
Yes.
Go to Alexandria in the spring or autumn. Summer can be uncomfortably sunny and hot. Midwinter is the most chilly period.
Thank you very much. What about Yusuf Gnedi?
Yes, teacher.
go to Alexandria in the spring or autumn in summer can be autumn summer can be and for to be sunny and comfortably sunny and hot mid winter is the most chilly period.
Thank you very much. Yes. Muhammad Arafat. Welcome, Muhammad Arafat.
Hello, teacher.
Okay. Go on, Muhammad Arafat.
Go to Alexandria in the
spring.
Spring or autumn.
Yes, summer.
Or summer can be
comfortably
sunny and hot.
Midwinter
is the most chilly.
Chilly period. Thank you very much. Yes, the last one, Khalid Amin. Yes, Khalid.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, don't tell.
Go to Alexandria.
Go to Alexandria. Alexandria.
Alexandria in the spring or on
autumn?
Autumn, summer can be
comfortably
sunny and hot. Midwinter is the most
chilly period. Thank you, Khalid. Now let's move to the Luxor's climate, مناخ الأقصر. Okay, Luxor has the most extreme temperatures compared to other cities. واللي عندها أكثر درجات الحرارة مرتفعة compared to other cities in Egypt. The average temperatures rise above 40 Celsius in summer. Okay. I want to listen from Karim. Yes, Karim. Hello, Karim.
Nice.
Okay.
Luxor has the most extreme temperature compared to other cities. To other cities in Egypt. The average temperature
rise above
40 Celsius in summer.
Very much. Now let's move to another slide. We are going to talk about a continent. We are going to talk about Africa. Do you know what the meaning of Africa? Africa. Okay, Africa is a country or a continent. I want to ask you, who can tell me?
Teacher, I know a teacher.
Okay.
I know a teacher.
Tell us, Yusuf. What is Africa? Is a country or a continent?
Continent.
continent. Okay. Okay. I want to ask you, where is Egypt? Where is Egypt located? In Africa?
In Africa.
In Africa. Okay. Egypt, thank you very much, Yusuf, is located in the northern corner of Africa. Must بتقع في الركن الشمالي الشرقي. Egypt is located, look at the map. Egypt is located in the northern corner of Africa. الركن الشمالي الشرقي من أفريقيا. Okay. We have here some body of waters surround Africa. Okay. And other continent بتحيط بأفريقيا. We can see here the equator. Do you remember equator? اللي هو الخط الايه الاستواء. Okay. This line, this an imagine line, خط خيالي طبعا مش موجود. It divides the earth into two halves. بيقسمها لنصفين كده, the north and the south. Okay. Label the bodies of water, بيقول لي ضع المسطحات المائية دي. Surrounding Egypt, اللي بتحيط بمصر. Use the map scale اللي هو بنسميه مقياس الخريطة. Okay. Look at the bottom of the map. بص على أسفل الخريطة كده. On the left, على اليسار. We can here see the map scale. هنا بيقول لي 1000 كيلومتر. H square, كل مربع. On the map represents 1000 كيلومتر in reality, في الحقيقة. يعني كل مربع من ده equal 1000 كيلومتر in reality, في الحقيقة. Okay. So we are going to use the map scale. هنستخدم مقياس الخريطة to determine the distance, عشان نتوقع المسافة from Egypt to each body of water. Okay. We're going to read these bodies of water, المسطحات المائية. North Atlantic Ocean. North Atlantic Ocean, المحيط الأطلنطي الشمالي, أو شمال المحيط الأطلنطي. South Atlantic Ocean, جنوب المحيط الأطلنطي. Mediterranean Sea, اللي هو بنسميه البحر المتوسط. Indian Ocean, المحيط الهندي. Red Sea, البحر الأحمر. Red Sea. Gulf of Aden, اللي هو بنسميه خليج عدن. Okay. We're going to put the labels on the map. Okay. I want one of you to read these bodies of water again. Please raise your hand. Let's start with Ali Ahmed. Yes, Ali.
Yes.
North.
Atlantic Ocean. South Atlantic Ocean.
Very good.
Mediterranean Sea.
Very good.
Indian Ocean. Red Sea. Gulf of Aden. Aden.
Thank you very much. Let's move to Bara. Yes, Bara.
Yes, Mr. North Atlantic Ocean. This Atlantic Ocean. South Atlantic Ocean.
Very good.
Mediterranean Sea. Indian Ocean. Red Sea. Gulf of Aden.
Aden. Thank you very much. Let's move to Yusuf Ashraf.
Yes, Master.
Okay.
North Atlantic Ocean. South Atlantic Atlantic Ocean.
Mediterranean.
Mediterranean Sea. Indian Ocean. Red Sea. Gulf of Aden.
Thank you very much. Listen to Omar Muhammad. Quickly, Omar.
North Atlantic.
I can't hear you clearly, Omar.
North.
Yes, very good.
Atlantic Ocean. South
Atlantic Ocean.
Atlantic Ocean, Mediterranean, and sea, land,
Indian Ocean,
Indian Ocean, Red Sea.
Gulf of Aden. Thank you very much.
Aden.
Thank you, Yusuf Genedi.
Muhammad.
Thank you, Omar Muhammad. Yusuf Genedi.
His teacher. North of Ocean, South Atlantic Ocean, Mediterranean Sea,
Indian
Ocean, Red Sea, Go Indian Ocean, Red Sea, Gulf of Aden.
Thank you. Yes, I want to listen to Kareem, Adam Sharif. Yes, Adam.
Yes, yes. North Atlantic Ocean, South Atlantic Ocean, Mediterranean Sea, Indian Ocean, Red Sea, Gulf of Aden.
Thank you very much. Okay. Now look at the. Thank you, Adam. Now look at the picture. This is Egypt with the red star. Look here, and the north rim of Africa. North rim, corner of Africa. At the north of Egypt, we can see what is it? This is Mediterranean Sea, Al-Bahr al-Mutawassit. Okay, the Mediterranean Sea is located at the north of Egypt. Okay, at the east of Egypt, what is this body of water? What is this body? This is a Red Sea. Okay. Okay. Yes, I want to listen to Yusuf Ashraf.
Yes, Mr.
Red Sea is between two continents. Red Sea is between two continents. What is this continent?
Africa.
Very good. And we are here. We are here in Saudi Arabia. Saudi Arabia is located in Africa or in what? The Red Sea is between Africa and Asia. Red Sea is located, the Bahr al-Ahmar is located between Africa and Asia. Asia is the biggest continent in the world, okay? Thank you very much. Okay, let's move to another. What is this? This is Gulf of Aden. Gulf of Aden, بسميه خليج عدن. This is the Gulf of Aden here. And what about, this is Indian Ocean. This is Indian Ocean, المحيط الهندي, okay? We can see here the North Atlantic Ocean. North Atlantic Ocean. لو شمال المحيط الأطلنطي and South of Atlantic Ocean here. South of Atlantic Ocean. So we can use the scale to know we can use this scale نستخدم المقياس الرسمي ده to know how far cities or each place from another place نعرف البعد المسافة each square on the map كل المربع على الخريطة refers to about 1000 كيلومتر يعني كل مربع يمثل 1000 كيلومتر 1000 كيلومتر في الايه في الحقيقة okay now we're going to know to approximate هنعمل تقريب كده to the distance from Egypt and these bodies of water for example North Atlantic Ocean is approximately تقريبا كده far about 5,214 kilometers from Egypt. Approximate يعني تقريبيا، محدش يقول المسافة دي approximate يعني تقريبيا، okay. South Atlantic Ocean is far about Egypt about 7,894 kilometers. Gulf of Aden is far away from Egypt about 2388 kilometers approximate يعني ايه تقريبي okay the Red Sea approximately far away about 456 kilometers from Egypt Mediterranean Sea is far about 134 from Cairo, okay? And the last one, Indian Ocean is far about 8,567 kilometers. طبعا كلها المسافات دي أبروكسيمات يعني تقريبية. تقريبية اوكي احنا قلنا each square كل مربع on the map refers to 1000 كيلومتر in reality يعبر عن 1000 كيلومتر فين في الحقيقة اوكي so I want you to remember we can use a scale drawing نستخدم المقياس الرسمي ده on the map to know the distance between places in reality again we can use scale drawing نستخدم مقياس الرسم احنا شفناها على الخريطة on the map to know عشان نعرف the distance المسافة between places in reality في الحقيقة okay I want one of you to read again yes Adam remember
remember we can use scale drawing on the map to know the distance between places in reality.
Thank you very much. Okay, I want to listen from Ali, yes? Ali,
yes.
Ali Walid, okay, speak Ali. Ali Ahmed, okay, Ali Ahmed. Okay, no problem, Ali Ahmed. Yalla, bas.
Yes. We can use scale drawing on the map to now
To know
the distance between places in
reality الحقيقة. Thank you very much. Yes. I want to listen from Adil. Hello, Adil.
نعم.
Okay, go on, Adil. Why don't you raise your hand? ليه ما ترفعش إيدك يا بطل؟ يلا يا عادل. We can Quick, العدل, please.
Mom, we can use scale drawing on the map to know.
No.
The distance between places
and reality. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yes, Adam. We can use. We can use a scale drawing. لو مسميه مقياس الرأس.
مسميني داوب.
Yes. Go on, Adam.
We can use scale drawing on the map to know the distance between places
in reality. You know what I mean of scale drawing? Scale drawing اللي هو مقياس الرسم، حاجة كده بنحطها على الخريطة كده عشان know the distance in reality عشان نعرف المسافات في الحقيقة، اوكي؟ طب مش هنقدر نعمل مسافة بين مثلا مصر والسعودية على الخريطة، فبنعمل حاجة اسمها scale drawing مقياس رسم، نصغر المسافات، اوكي؟ وقلنا each square for example represents 1000 كيلومتر، كل مربع كده يعبر عن 1000 كيلو in reality في الحقيقة، اوكي؟ يبقى scale drawing اللي هو مقياس الرسم، اوكي؟ Thank you. Now let's move to another.
Okay.
Yes, Khalid.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Go on, Khalid. Read, Khalid.
We can use
scale
drawing on the map to know the distance between place and
reality.
Reality.
Thank you very much. Okay. Okay, you want to listen? Yes, Kareem. Yusuf Genedi.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, read again, Yusuf.
North Atlantic.
No, remember.
We can use scale drawing on the map to know the distance between place and distance.
Reality. Thank you, Yusuf. Bara.
Hi.
Bara.
Yes, Mr. We can use scale drawing on the map to know the distance between reality.
Reality. Thank you very much. Yes. What about Muhammad Fawzi? Muhammad Fawzi, close your camera, Muhammad, and listen and share us. شاركنا كده بطل يلا. Okay, read Muhammad Fawzi. Hello, Muhammad Fawzi. Thank you, Muhammad. Muhammad Haggag.
Yes.
Yes, speak, Muhammad.
Yes, teacher.
Okay.
Mister, ما فيش كتابة عندي زهرة.
Yes, Muhammad Haggag. Speak, Muhammad.
We can
use scale drawing.
Scale drawing, no, the mid
to know
to know the
distance
distance
between
between
places
places
in reality
in reality.
Thank you very much. Okay, how can we use these numbers to know which is the nearest or the farthest? Okay, I want to ask you the Atlantic Ocean. Look at the Atlantic Ocean. Is nearer to Egypt than the Red Sea or not? I want to ask you, compare between two data here. Is the North Atlantic Ocean nearer than to Egypt or the Red Sea? Who can tell me? Yes, Yusuf Ashraf, you know the answer? Which is nearer, the Atlantic Ocean or the Red Sea to Egypt?
Red Sea.
Okay, the Red Sea is nearer than
South Atlantic Ocean.
Thank you very much. Okay, I want to tell me which is the farthest. Farthest, يعني الأبعد. Which is the farthest from Egypt? Look at the numbers, Yusuf Gennady. Yes, Yusuf. Which is the farthest one from Egypt? Yes.
You know me.
No, I wanted to. I want. To,
South Atlantic Ocean.
No, I want to look at the all numbers. Look at the all numbers. Which is the farthest? Farthest, يعني الأبعد. From Egypt.
India Ocean.
Very good. Indian Ocean is the farthest one. Okay. I want to ask, which one is the nearest one to Egypt? The nearest one. أقرب واحد.
Red Sea. For Mediterranean Sea.
Excellent. Mediterranean Sea, اللي هو البحر المتوسط, is the nearest one to Egypt. Excellent. Okay. I want you to tell me which is the nearest ocean to Egypt. Nearest ocean to Egypt. Yes, we have only 2 minutes quickly. Yes, Adam Sharif, which is the nearest?
Indian Ocean.
Nearest.
Indian Ocean.
Nearest, ya Kareem. Nearest, يعني
North Atlantic Ocean.
Indian Ocean.
No, North Atlantic Ocean is the right answer. Is the nearest ocean from Egypt. Okay. Which is the farthest ocean? Which is the farthest ocean from Egypt?
Indian Ocean.
Indian Ocean. Excellent. Thank you very much. Okay. Which is the nearest sea to Egypt?
Mediterranean Sea.
Thank you very much for your participation. And we will meet again tomorrow, inshallah. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Goodbye.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Goodbye.